hurry, dear. I believe I know what's causing this cold, but it seems someone isn't happy I did.
Thank you. Your grandmother needs your help, but she's on the second floor. You must find your way there.
Valeria, I've at last uncovered the reason why our world is freezing to death. It was your cousin Tim's doing. Tim blamed himself for his parents' death, so he performed a ritual to bring them back. But he failed and only made things worse. Now, take this and find the magic watch in my secret stash. My watch will take you to 5 minutes before the catastrophe, so you can stop Tim.
Martha and Tom Steiner had a son named Tim. He was a healthy child with a keen mind. He was always kind and obedient. One day, Tim asked his parents if they could gather mushrooms in the forest near their home. As they searched, a pack of wolves attacked. Some hunters came to help. But only Tim survived. Tim blamed himself for the tragedy. He distanced himself from others, refusing to move on. I've told you all that I know. Thank you.
actually traveling through time. So hot here. This really is the time before the cold.
Thank you. Never mind, you can help me. I'm going to perform a ritual to bring my parent back to life.
Tim, you mustn't. You'll cause a great tragedy.
That's ridiculous. Now stay out of my way. I don't want to fight you.
Thank you. I've lost control of the crystal. It's going to explode!
Traveling through time again.
Valeria, my dearest granddaughter, don't fret. I'm still alive and well. Valeria, you've saved the world from cold. But now something worse has happened. As you can see, the Earth has split open. Our world is growing too hot. You see, the thing is...
Valeria, help me!
Girl, you're chasing the man who flew off in that airship, aren't you? Well, I just happened to catch something he dropped. It's a map to his hideout. I'll give it to you in exchange for something valuable. Now that's what I'm talking about. Here, you may have the map. Good luck.